As a result of the ambush by the forces of the National Resistance Front, under the command of Commander Haseeb, more than 12 Talibani were killed and 9 others were wounded in Dara Arishar, Panjshir province.